morning. This is Big Lou from Florida Roadways. I am on Southwest 64th Street in Sunset, Florida. This is going to be about a 10-minute video. Let's see. Well, I'm speeding. I'm going 2 miles over the speed limit. I was going 4 miles over the speed limit. Gotta watch my speed in this neighborhood. This is gonna be about 10-minute video. There's a stop sign right here. Second Avenue. It's hard to read these signs at night, but gotta make sure where you're going. I also gotta make sure that this is the right street. think I'm catching a cold. So I'm gonna take a drive where I used to work at when I was about 20 years old. This place, Bird Bowl, has been around for 67 years, and it's been here more than any other bowling alley here. There's only like, I think, 3 bowling alleys in Miami. And they just renovated it, I think about a year ago. Actually, it was more than a year ago, and I was there about 8 months ago. And I'm impressed. It looks really nice. Long live Bird Bowl. Okay, so I want to take a drive through this neighborhood. Westchester. new to the channel, don't forget to hit the like button. Hit the subscribe button, of course. And share the broadcast, please. Like, subscribe. And I'm gonna stop my video. Well, I'm gonna end this video. That's the better way of saying it. I'm gonna end this video at the stop sign, as you can see. I hope you enjoyed this video. And this is Big Lou signing off. Hope you all have a good day, a good night, from wherever you are around the world. This is Big Lou signing off. Kind of losing it. And I'll see you on the next one. Bye.